in HD.
Good afternoon. I'm Susan Shapiro. Our top story, a disturbing discovery along a busy Lancaster County highway. East Lampeter Township police say a person walking to work along Route 30 found a loaded handgun lying on the side of the road. News 8 Lancaster County reporter Meredith Jorgensen is live with the story. Meredith.
Hi, Susan. I don't know how your commute to work was this morning, but how about this for an interesting commute? A woman who lives nearby was walking this way, westbound on Lincoln Highway, when she's heading towards the Wise Markets in Bridgeport. That's where she works. As she's walking, she notices something lying on the grass here, on the berm in front of the Brasserie restaurant. It turns out it's a gun. She stops and picks it up, and Susan realizes that it's loaded. That's when she takes it with her, continues to work, and calls East Lampeter Township Police. Take a look at this picture that the police department gave us. It's of a similar kind of gun. It's called a Caltech 380 caliber semi-automatic handgun. It's described as small, black, and easy to conceal. Now, there's no idea yet why it was on the side of the road, but Lieutenant Robin Weaver from East Lampeter Township Police describes the woman's reaction when she found it.
She was didn't seem that surprised, which I guess is a little shocking, but she did the right thing. She called the police right away and turned it in. You know, like I said, that area, that's, you know, business area, a lot of foot traffic. A child could have found it, or a criminal could have found it and used it.
So Lieutenant Weaver's right. There are a lot of homes along this stretch of road. There are several businesses. Now, the other thing they did was try to find out who this gun belongs to. So the gun has a serial number on it. But when they ran it through the Pennsylvania State Database, Susan, they couldn't figure out whose gun it was, which means maybe it is not registered. But it also could be registered in a state other than Pennsylvania, which is what the police are looking into now. Interesting commute, huh?
Absolutely. A lot different than mine and probably yours. Good thing she noticed it was loaded.
She did. And they said that's part of the problem. Had it not been loaded, it wouldn't have been as dangerous, but if someone else had found it and they weren't as honest as this woman, it could have been a much different story, Susan.
Yeah, all right. Well, thanks very much, Meredith.